Okay, and we continue recording. This is a new day. I don't remember most of what I was doing. I know I was up here somewhere. I figured I was going to go towards this dungeon, but I went, so I just went east to this town. I was going to spend some money or find, figure out what I should spend my money on right now, but I think I could earn some more because I knew that that sword was 100,000 or something like that, and I'm only halfway there. But let's check out Thik Nim. I should also check to see if I find anything that has that symbol on it, because that's really all I knew what to do. Look at General Store. Huh, and the clasp on your cloak. I've seen something like that before. Sure, what do you have? Nothing I want. I'm still kind of curious what the fishing net does. I'm tempted to, like, buy it and check it out. Can you get out of my way? That is one thing they need to fix. They need to be able to push people or something. Where to put my loot? I'll tell you where to put your loot. Haven't got any change. Sorry. Oh, you punk. Did you know that the end of the world is near? Wow. Welcome, traveler. Would you like to buy any magical scrolls? That's cool, but can I sell them? Probably not. Actually, what are the spells that you sell? I wonder what death does. Does it, like, one-shot kill an enemy? That'd be kind of cool. Do you have any get there? Lend a hand, will you? Same old questions. I'm on a quest. Yeah. Well, let's see what it says. Yeah. Shrines, don't care. Healer, goody. Graveyard. I feel like I should, like, look at these. No, it just says gravestone. That's not very helpful. This is pretty uneventful. There's not even a food shop here, is there? Are these pumpkins are marketing? No time to talk. Oh, there is an armory here, though. I don't think I have anything to sell, though. You got the greaves, but I've got... Ooh. Wow. Forgotten shield? I kind of wish... I don't think you can get a description of these things. No, I do not want to buy one. I'd like to see... No. Oh well. Interesting stuff. Eventually I'll probably come back here and buy that. Well, there is a tavern here I didn't even notice. Okay. Hello there. My, what a day I'm having today. Oh, music is loud. Let's get this lower. Ah, there we go. Oh my god, did I just screw up by... Okay, here we go. First day on the job here, washing dishes, yeah. I'm trying to make good impression with the boss, but alas, disaster, group of hooligans serving a runoff with all five of the restaurant's golden mugs. There were a bunch of thugs causing trouble and getting all rowdy. When I wasn't looking, they ran off with the mugs. They didn't even pay for their tab. Oh. Okay. Wait, can I go back? Oh, I guess I have to click that back. They're reserved for special occasions. Fortunately, today was not one of them, so the boss has not noticed their absence. But if he does, maybe I can find them. Oh, I hate to even think. I may have to move back in with my parents. This job was my freedom. I know it may sound extreme. Look, can you help me? If you find the five golden mugs, I would be eternally grateful. I think the hooligans were headed to the dungeon of Vijimu. I happen to be in good with a chef, so you can return with the five mugs and may be able to reward you with house special in the house. The house special in the house. Great. A terribly scary place in the mountains east of here. Well, that sounds like a great thing to do. I was kind of hoping to find something. Well, I guess there's not really anything I can think of that I would have wanted specifically. Okay, so it was... Oh, hello. Somewhere right over here. Like right here? Oh, am I way too far? Okay, CC. Yeah, I need to go up there, so... I'll just go by the rocks, so go through around that rock, around one more rock, and then straight up. So, skip the rock, straight up. Enter. Let's save it. I gotta name these things better names because I'm not remembering. I don't know if I'm spelling it right. Vizimu. Yeah, I did. Do I have any? Probably not. I don't think I have any light items anymore. No. Alright, so cast Great Illumination. I don't have much in the way of mana right now. I don't think these guys are too powerful, so I think I'm going to be okay on... Eventually, when I get some more of the, dead things. Some more money, and start getting some of those really amazing items. It's gonna be pretty cool, because I can then... ow. Frickin' stun. I can start getting better, like, take much less damage. Even if I don't have mana. Yeah, these guys are pretty weak. I mean, thieves are the hardest... Well, I guess not the hardest thing. Alright. Do. Where did I put it? Double click. Click. Here. Double click. Click. Here. Double click. Click. Don't think I have enough strength, probably. Break it! Hit the wall! Yeah. Oh! There's one. Is that all that... That's all that's in here. One down, four to go. Frickin' trolls. Nope, that's not a lot of... Nope, that's not a lot of gold. Undead are really not worth much. Okay, I've definitely backtracked. Because if there's a dead body there, it probably means I've been there before. I get some spellcasters. Those guys are usually worth a lot of money. Am I already filling up? I just have too many adventuring supplies. I need to stop carrying so much junk. Alright, what the heck? Oh, it's a spiral! I was like, this is weird. I didn't realize it was a spiral. Aren't you glad there aren't traps in this game? So there could have been a million traps there. Two! I should have filled this hallway with mobs. Although, I guess I probably would have gained too much experience. They're trying not to make it so that you, like, hit level million right away. Man, that goes out fast. Although, I guess my mana's back pretty quickly. This way. Or not. Oh, whoa. What? What? Really? There's a secret passage right there for some reason. Okay, so there's a something to my left. Is there a way to move with the... Yeah, I can move with the arrow keys. I don't know if that's a good way to do it. I don't think that is. I don't know. I wonder if... It would always look like that on the top and the left. Probably. Yeah. Give me that. 287 gold, that's not too bad. I think I've been through most of this area. I guess I can press CC. Nope, no. C. There we go, I'm going to an area I haven't been, I think. What the heck? Is that water? Water, yeah. That's not convenient. I don't have swimming ability right now. Probably need it. Oh, here's another. Oh, no, this is gold. It's not very useful. I have yet to learn how to swim. CC. Oh, okay, down, go that way. Down and go west when I can. Alright, I'm gonna save it, because I have no idea if I'm supposed to find a key for that. So... it's like when all the important things require keys, why do I have lockpicks? Ooh, that was easy. What? Potions? I don't need any stinking... wow, my light's already out again, huh? Alright. Illumination again! Okay, and C... C. Alright, I'm gonna pause recording. I'm gonna look at all the little edges, because it's frustrating how it doesn't fill out the map unless you've gone right to the edge, so I'll be right back. Well, that was fast. I thought it would take me a while to find something new, but nope. Let's do this again. My mana is low. Oops, this one. This one? Yeah, here. Yeah. Surprised I haven't gotten a new level of lockpicking. Yeah, still gotta get a few more. Oh, come on, really? Alright, pausing recording again. Okay, yeah, I think that was all I can do. So, I'm heading out of here. I have no mana anyway. The one thing is I killed one more ant and I got level 11. Sweet. I wonder if I can already get... ooh, level 6. Really? Water walk, huh? Guess I don't need swim. this one. Alrighty, I got a little bit of I did get weapons, but a little bit of armor. Oh, I'm going too far. I don't know. Say no. Oh, I guess they're level with each other, that's weird. Okay. Okay. Let me go to him, not him. And so, what little armor I bought. Wow, not much. Mostly it was weapons. Okay. So he said the cook, he's good with a cook. Can I buy from the cook? Can I buy that? No. Alright. It's over here. Is there a door that I can practice on? Nope. I'll just take this food. I'm a douche. Yeah, stealing all your food. Well, I guess I could have gotten a whole bunch of grapes from that other one. I don't want a stinking wine. You can have all your wine. Unless wine does something for me, that'd be pretty cool. Oh yeah, I might as well gain a level of experience. Should be right over here. Yeah, I'm not being attacked. Oh, there's one guy, but... yeah, dragons aren't worth very much. Hey, quit running away. I wish to kill you. Oh, that's pretty good. I like that. Should save it. Okay, so that means I'm right. Oh, I'm really close. Maybe a little bit north? Yeah, there it is. Ooh. Oh, you're just a witch. Not worth much. Oh, got a potion. I think the yellow ones, might as well use it, like, can't sell them. And it's not super useful during emergencies. Speaking, there. Boy, that doesn't give me much mana. Oh, actually, I wonder if when I gain a level. I feel... What should I do? Okay, I think I've got enough dexterity. I mean, I can bring it up to 100, but I think I can use everything now. So I want to put lots into intellect. My strength is really low, I know, but I think I'm okay with that. I mean, I got really nice equipment, so it doesn't matter so much. Alright, so... what is this? Oh, it's a... I kind of want to check that out. Oh, there's a keep over there, too. I mean, yeah, I have the spell power with which to walk over water a few times, but... Yeah. Oh, yeah, come on land. Come on land. Come on. Yeah. Actually not as much money. I'm too north. Where is it? There's my boat. Enter the boat. Save it again. Why not? Okay, so I'm right here, I guess. So I will go south around the peninsula, a little bit east, and then, well, actually, if I went straight south, it seems like I would hit it. So let's go just a little bit that way, and then go straight south until I hit land. A little bit further. Stop that! Freaking kobold doing damage to me. It's embarrassing. Oop, don't go in the swamp. Okay, so I'm above the thing, so I want to go a little bit further south. So, I'm doing two things with this when I'm going to the other place. I am seeing if I can... jeez, look at all this. Seeing if I can sell all my weapons, and seeing if there is a really nice item that I want to save up for instead of possibly, or before possibly, the other sword. Also, food supplies would be nice. Nope, no drink. Or a quest. Or the main quest. All sorts of reasons to be here. Food. Bye! Ooh, lots of stuff here. 50? Do I want to do 50? That's a lot. Let's do 30. 30 of everything. Except for edible dirt. I'm not eating any edible dirts. Ain't gonna do it. 700 is a good amount. Alright. So, okay. Bye. Oh, you've got nothing of worth. Absolutely nothing. Don't care about any of that. Are you any different? No. Okay. What is over here? What is this? Oh, the bowman. I can sell other stuff. Nice. I don't think any of this stuff matters. Just the staff and the longbow. Alright, so that saves me quite a bit of room. So is there anything better than a ramble longbow? Nightbow? You know, it's funny, even though I haven't really practiced the bow, which means that it will be weaker, if I bought the nightbow, it would probably kick butt, even before I got trained in it. What is this? Cozy Inn? No. Thanks for the offer, though. God, there's a ruckus outside. I don't know what's going on. It's like they're... Go away. They're crashing and banging a whole bunch of stuff. Well, this for being a... What was this? Yeah, let's practice. Not that one. This one. Oh, that was too easy. Let's look in the wishing well. I see a well. Well, isn't that just peachy? Boy, this is a kind of a pathetic town. I never checked to see what I could... No, I did. I mean, there's a nice bow here for sale. Oh, is there anything you want to say? No, all the world's an illusion. Great. Don't care. Yeah, Well, that's kind of uninteresting. Alright, let's go to Veltkeep. Oh. Not exactly. Oh, I remember where it is. I might get poisoned if I'm not careful. I walked over Slump and didn't get poisoned. Because I was not careful. But at least I didn't get poisoned. Alright, so I'm right here. You know, it's just kind of around the water to the right. I'm getting attacked way less. Gold dragon. Sweet. Let's get off so I can... Maybe if I kill him, he'll drop gold. I'm gonna move one more this way. Wow, he's got a lot of health. And nothing. Die. Gold dragon, huh? That's pretty sweet. I feel like I'm already over here. Can I go... No? Where am I at? I have no idea. I don't know. Well, maybe I'm going the right way now. Okay, so if I'm right here, I need to kind of follow this for a while. And then go right. Yeah, that should hit me. That end. Hopefully. I got mana. I'm gonna cast. CC. Okay, I was gonna miss it. Wait a second. Is there a white dot there? What is this white dot? Is that a creature? Yeah, I think that was a creature. Land ho! And then this is pretty much all of the dungeons. I think. Unless there's like a whole new area or something. There sure could be. Ooh, is that a locked door? Yeah. Let me go before I turn on any lights. See if I can... I just saved it anyway, in case it's one that's going to use up all of my lockpicks and not be lockpickable. The fact that there's a lock in the very beginning means that I probably do need a key, and it's probably the last dungeon. There's probably some big bad monster in here or something. No. Oh, I swapped positions. Oh my god, stop doing that. Yeah, this is not working. Alright, let's check for secret passageways. Nope. Alright. Nope, not that. I have been in here, haven't I? Ghosts? Yeah, I think so. Alright, well? I think I should head back here and use all my mana to try to see if I could water walk my way to someplace that I need to go. Don't really want to buy like a Come on with that poison. Don't really want to buy a bunch of yellow potions to try to get regain my mana, but... Oh, this is fine. Let's just get off here. Oh, it's... Not only is it fine, but it's really accurate. Okay, so... Oh, I don't have the... I can't get a map that way. Light! We don't need no stinking light. I see almost as well without light than when I do have light. Alright, so let's see. It's gonna use a ton of mana. Let's see here. Floating! Oh. One of the problems with this game is there's not really any walkthroughs or guides. can basically cast that one more time. Yeah. It lasts a decent long, decent while. This looks suspicious. Why would there be... Aha! Secret passageway. Long secret passageway. There's another mug! Sweet. Still find this suspicious. Anything over here, or am I already done? Really? I find it highly suspicious. Don't see any cracked walls. Alright, I think I've got enough mana to get over there, so let's save it. Test water walk again. Alright. Let's see if we can go along this river, or this water. Wonder what happens when you run out of water walk. Will it kill you? It could. Very well could. There's plenty of games that do that. Yeah, well, I'm basically trapped. Start game. So let's cast it again. Let's go the other direction. Oh, there's technically at least two more ways to go in this water that I've seen. Oh, that's not helpful. Okay. Start game. Loading. Okay, so one more, just to see if we can find something. Oop! Ah! Didn't mean to click off the screen. No, it's pretty much the same stuff. Yep. Sure, I should go to the other place. Oh, but that uses so much mana. Alright, whatever. Gotta go around. The other place where there's water. And wait for my mana to come back. Also, I need to do more sight eye or whatever it's called. Okay, right here. Let's see. Do I have enough now? Nope. Alright, pausing recording. And I'm back. I still don't have enough. That'd be awesome. Alright. So here's something. There we go. And now this is gonna be really boring. Let's see if there's a secret passageway. Oh god. If only I had to all I want. Oh, I forget. Okay, do I have any potions that can give me? I think purple and orange both give you health. Green cures poison, blue are the really awesome ones that make you invisible, and gray give you armor. Oh god. It's gonna be a rest button or something. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, we are back. Kinda wanna see what's over that. Well, I'll load my game if I can find anything. Which is very likely. Let me go around the other way, just to see. Meh. Yep. Okay. I might have to come back to this stupid water area, but what you gonna do? Alright, and I have no mana with which to cast. I think I'll go outside and like get my mana back, and then I'll do some of the sky eye stuff. And see, because I'm, well, actually, maybe I have them all. 1, 2, 3. Wait, only 3? Yeah, I only have 3 of them. Jesus. I need 2 more. That's I'm not that close. Alright, here's the exit. Alright, getting my mono back and killing stuff. Be back in a minute. 49 gold from a gold dragon! Now that's more like it! Grr. Okay. Alright, officially, golden dragons are in favor again. I just got Helm of the Titans. I'm assuming that's pretty awesome. And I get killed by that guy, that'd be so awesome. Damn it! Alright. So, let's put that on. It's gotta be better. Alright, let's see. 78. 81. Okay, so it's not much better for armor, but I bet you... Okay, okay, so I have 28 strength now. I mean, it's called Helm of the Titans, so let's see what this does. So it was 28, was it? I wonder... There's a, like, description for these things. Oh, well. I think it's probably better. Oh, well. Save it. Alright. I almost got my mana back. I'm not too worried about my health. I can always, like, go heal up over here, but... in the town, but... I'll be back. Okay, I actually had one more than I thought I did, because I found out that they stack. So as you can see, I have 4 golden mugs. So I'm only missing one, and it's probably in a secret passageway. So, let's save it one more time. Okay, let's start searching here. I feel like I should search this section for a secret passageway, so here we go.